Hello everyone, this is the day 26 of appreciation challenge and today I am feeling very grateful actually because some time back there was one poem written by Tom Fullery, The Great Realization. I wrote a blog around it and today I received a message from Tom saying that thank you so much for kind words and always stay kind, honest and hopeful. So thank you so much for Tom, I am really feeling grateful and as I always say, until we meet happily, let's sit together. Stay safe. Bye for now.